Oh, I'm so out for it. Hey. Oh.
It's BNTN. Let's start the show.
Hey. Hello and welcome to a new video. We gone shopping at 7-Eleven again. Oh, it's a big bag full of tasty 7-Eleven tastiness. Whatever. Faye is hungry.
I just only want to eat something.
Yeah.
Not hungry.
For have energy for sleeping. What you got?
I got tofu juice. It's made from it's tofu.
Oh.
And combination with the peanut. Is it 5 kinds of peanut here?
Really, peanut?
Okay.
There are 5 different peanuts?
Yeah.
Did not know it.
And
every day you learn new things.
Jackfruit chip. Mm.
That's right, right?
Yeah, that's right. Or in orange.
Mm.
So? Which one first?
Eat first and then get the hopefully tasty taste out with some tasty milk.
Jackfruit chip.
They look like normal chips.
Yeah.
Maybe a little more fat. Oh, they're hard.
Yeah.
Ah, normal jackfruit is if it's not dry, it's not.
Soft.
Yeah, that's right.
Just make it more dry.
And how it tastes?
I prefer the fresh one.
Oh. How much? 20, 25, 30 baht? 50?
20 baht.
20. Ooh, it would be have been something for a 20 baht challenge I'm still waiting for.
Later.
Hmm. I'm old, I don't have that
and
much
now?
Time.
Tofu, soy.
It's some kind of fake milk.
Mm. Does it have something inside?
I hope milk. Is it alive? If it's moving, it's not dead. I want. Mm.
Not too sweet.
And not too tasty.
I think it's tasty.
Really? Everyone, it's the product
it's
for
healthy. Yeah.
Healthy is only healthy if it's not tasty.
Tasty. For me, I will buy it next time.
Yes. It's a Thai product. It must be tasty for Thai. Not for me. I would not buy it again.
I will buy it again.
And it's like, it's like drinking yogurt because you are there's something chewy inside. Is it what the vanilla taste or something? It's a sweet. It's sweet. Maybe there's sugar or so inside. It's not healthy.
Only sugar.
Yeah. The more sugar, the more healthy. For energy.
Yeah.
That's it?
Yeah.
Okay. That's it.
See you next video.
If you liked it, comment. If you drink the milk before, or maybe you're curious to drink it now, you can get the 7-Eleven at Big C?
No, Big C.
At Big C? At other stores like Tesco maybe? Jiffy?
In Thailand.
Only? An exclusive product? Maybe not. I have no idea.
Yeah.
I mean they write everything in Thai on it. Maybe it's exclusive for Thailand. From Thais, for Thais. How much was it?
15
baht. Oh yeah, it was on discount because it's new. We are the first one who's showing it. How it's called?
Nam tau hu. Tofu.
And it's made by?
Tofu-san. Yeah.
But that sounds very Thai. It's more like Japanese? I think Japanese says...
Chinese.
Chinese?
No, Chinese
made it. Really? Who knows what they produce inside of it? Maybe it never saw any of the precious tofu animals.
It's empty.
Empty already?
No.
You're thirsty. She's thirsty. Have a good day.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
It's BNTN. Let's start the show. It's all things Thai. Here we go. All the sights and all the food that you're looking for. Street food, candy, hidden gems, and so much more. Comment, like, and subscribe before you go. It's BNTN. Let's start the show.